Hello, my name is Boris and I want to show you something I discovered recently. I shoot a lot of SD cards and I have a case like this. And this case is very nice, but there is one problem with the case. The cards, when it's here, it's very hard to take it off. Like, you see, even though it sinks for a finger, you try to take it off, and sometimes it's very hard, especially if a card, you put it like this, and you're always afraid that you will destroy it, even though it's protected. But how to take it off very easily. I'll show you how. So you see, there is this little sinks here in the cards. It's a little depthening. And I don't know was it made it on the purpose or it was a by mistake, but I found it in a few cases it's like this. And what you have to do, because of this depthening, you just have to press finger like this in. Opa, opa, you see? Opa, you see? And you can just take your cards off. It's very easy. And it's it helps me a lot. Thank you.